Not driving under the influence, but riding under the influence. Whittier police say a rider on this horse refused to pull over while galloping through traffic. Well, that person was eventually taken into custody on suspicion of being under the influence. The horse was brought back to the station where it received a lot of attention and love from the employees.